Through there, just ahead.
This'll be fun.
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So? I said it'd be fun. It was.
What are you going to say when you see them again? Sif and Thrud, I mean.
If Allfather's pleased, it doesn't matter. Look, kid. I don't need you to solve my family problems for me. Just find the mask. Let's get out of here.
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
Pathway coming up. You enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabio looking over your shoulder?
Well, yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff. Guys,
no thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen.
So, we close?
Maybe. I can check. Thor, I, hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thrud again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking. It's a start.
Thank you. time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, I thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your da was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Mimir.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly!
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
Hello! Boss, what's the word?
You made it!
I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right? Luna one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I still can't figure that one out.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it. I didn't show you.
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally. None of us are safe. Even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice. Now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans or just crap on everyone else's?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
They got the big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn?
Everywhere I look.
Reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it. If I had just...
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Anna, it's Becky.
Come.
We can take the sled when you're ready. Here's Temple. That's where we're headed. Mimir, is there a chance that we could bring Brok back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brok, leaves its corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
I know. It was stupid of me to hope in the first place. When the lake was still water. feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
The lift at the end of the bridge should still work. We can get up to the temple that way.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brok reunite. Reforging something that Brok. He'll be here. Sindri? Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home? Some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills, my friendship, my home, my secrets, my treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family.
You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Atreus, leave it be. Mourn how you wish.
I thought we were his family too.
Were.
there's no making this right, is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought ODIN to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return. Yes.
When we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr, this isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brok.
We know, Atreus. We know.
We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart what I'm saying.
We will finish later.
Even sure Freya will still be at the house.
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace. And mine.
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against ODIN once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Yellowen.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers ODIN won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtur.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
To Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
You said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in his shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor.
Don't worry. You didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look. When we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife. Tomorrow.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Oh, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey. I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife. Where is she?
Niflheim. I think. Keep dodging! How about arrows? I wonder if they saw their prophecy. Decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Whoa. An Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago? Look, over there. Past this lava fall.
You know this.
Uh-huh, hunch. When I was here before, I got a pretty good feel for the layout. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? Got gotta be close. I can hear the forge.
Something ahead.
Phantom! Welcome! We gotta take out these springs! Nice job. I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
That's gotta be him.
We will ask.
Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello?
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that
was... We deal with these first.
Help up!
Stop!
guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Help!
that is Surtur. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. And what's left on him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep Sepper from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Not her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And ODIN will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this'll work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go?
Spark of the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big, smash stuff. You'll like it.
Well, what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, no one to attack Asgard.
You got the horn. Right?
Yeah.
Then we're good. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
Whoa, this is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. ODIN knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brok, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
Move! This'll hurt. Fire her heart. Combine them, you get Ragnarok. It's time.
How long do you think this is gonna take?
Yeah!
back, Asgard?
I await the call.
Great. Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got ODIN worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. ODIN won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Gro was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. The earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
Trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started. He's coming. Right side. You've fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. Earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening. Father, the Einherjar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. Be quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
That is me!
We have to destroy Jill!
Be prophetic!
Gate is just through this crack in the rocks when you're ready. Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
What else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
Get over here and
feeling you might pop in here. You know everybody's meeting in Midgard, right? You need it? I got it. Time to cleave some heads. Now those are some angry knives. Ought to make Odin's spear look like a toothpick. Prepare to be very impressed.
Heading out.
This is it, then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself. They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack. So there's time.
Atreus. You're getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Brother, about the oracles of your lands, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first. But in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Hang on, brother. That building.
That's so weird. We must have been to this part of the lake 100 times, and I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Strange, isn't it? Let's take a closer look.